What's wrong with this thing? I'm just seeing. Old office.
Some new kid on the block in Gotham calls herself Batgirl. Just another pile of paperwork and tights, if you ask me.
That's Dad's voice.
Batgirl continues to make more messes than she cleans. Worst hero this city's ever seen.
Dad, did you really think that?
Crime is up more than ever, more than I can handle, and suddenly Batgirl's disappeared. She's abandoned Gotham.
That's not true. I was still working as Oracle.
I wish I could speak to Barbara about all this. Where are you when I need you, Babs?
Dad, I'm right here.
1013, officer down. It's Gordon. He's been shot. I need EMS here now. God damn it!
Oh my God, Dad. I won't get to him in time. I can't. What was that? Back here again. How long have I been here?
Thank you.
did something. That did not work. So much clearer here. They must have been gassing me the entire time. Yeah. no end to this place. Hope that's a way out. So that's how they moved the rooms around. Ha! There's no way they spent this much on a place just to terrorize people. Maybe I can find out what they're really up to.
I need to check that out.
This will help. That did it. Now to just find a way across. those tanks, but I might be able to hit those valves. Looks like he's the one in charge. Bet he can tell me what they're up to. Through hell, so I'm only gonna ask this once. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Goliath. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't exactly sign themselves up.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. Sleep tight. Like some kind of Talon factory. With an army this size, they could take over Gotham City. Those controls should do the trick. That was a close one.
Batgirl, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Belfry. It's good to hear from you.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Much better, now that I'm out of there.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you?
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
There's new information on the board.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel. But it was just boxes and props.
It's that gas they use. Makes you hallucinate.